So fasten your seatbelts. Here we go with the next quarter final. David Croft and Tony Green in the commentary box. Tony, this is great stuff.
Well, it may not be November the 5th, but fireworks could certainly start early here with this match. We've got two prolific speed merchants. Gary Anderson at the hockey now, really fast and furious, and the talent he's got, if only he can show it on the stage, we will see fireworks, guaranteed. And Barney, well, do you need to say more? Won every title there is to win, more than once. And I'm just looking for a thriller here. I'm sure you are as well, David.
Talk about speed merchants. I've just raced back up the stairs.
It's Gary
one of my own.
Please. Game on.
Off we go. First leg. First set. To remind you, best of five sets. Three legs to the set.
Had to race up the stairs, Tony, because Gary Anderson was at the bottom and I stopped to have a chat with him. He said, if I can play the way I did against Ted Hankey in the first two sets, then I've got a chance. If I play like I did in the third and fourth, well, I'll be going home a bit early here. I'm tense and I'm snatching and I just need to go with the flow.
Well, he'll watch his first couple of throws, because Barney will certainly punish anything loose from Gary. This is what you want to see.
Yeah, but the second two there were not in keeping with the perfection of the first. He was a shot winner over Ted Hankey. A lot of people expecting Hankey to be here in the quarterfinals. Ray Barneveld, an easy winner.
Yes, he was 2-0 up, was Gary. As he said in the first two sets, Ted pulled it back to 2-2.
140!
And sneaked on, but here we go, 1-5-2. 72, so treble 12.
92! Gary, you require 135.
25 all ball with the first. Treble 20, and then it'll be back to the bullseye. Maybe treble 18 with the last, but will he get a throw?
Well,
Raymond van Barneveld has looked very hot on his doubles. Double top wanted then. Well, double 15, that's a rare slip. Just pushed it a bit too much. But look at that for a recovery.
Raymond van Barneveld.
That's why he's a class act. He can cope with any eventuality.
I don't think he's got a favourite double on the board. Well, I say favourite, it's double 18. But he'll hit any double. They're all the same size and he'll go for them.
And if you watch Barney practicing, if you get that privilege, he does a lot of hitting double 5 and down to double 15 or in double 18 to double 9 just to cope with that eventuality. And he took that first leg against the darts. That's a crucial break at the start of the match.
Yes, prospect for the future.
They start him young, you know, Tony. They have to.
We saw some great darts in the Juniors Championship, both the boys and the girls.
100.
We haven't seen a 170 finish so far this weekend, though. We might have to wait a bit longer.
98.
Plenty of time. All Gary Anderson can do is put the pressure on.
140.
61 for Anderson, 72. But this is for the set. Oh, 13 or the treble. One dart, ball for the set.
47.
Back to Gary Anderson.
Gary requires 61.
Well, we talk about speedy darts. Maybe Raymond just needed to slow it down a bit. Double 18 for Anderson to win it back. Well done, Gary.
There it is, just in case you missed it.
First. Game on.
What they call a director's nightmare.
45.
If you turn your set to black and white, it'll be like watching one of those films from the 1900s.
Got the best cameraman in the world as well, though.
60.
You've got to give everybody credit.
Two of the fastest men. Remember the Masters final here when Ray Barneveld played Tony West.
100.
What a fast occasion that was. And maybe when Ray played too fast for his own good that afternoon.
But it's surprising how he sometimes comes out, blasts him, then he leaves it off. He'll take his foot off the pedal. Yeah, this is a good shot. Look at this.
125.
He got the deflection down. Not what he wanted.
Varnes, look at the level of the that landing. Which is a good point, that everyone is going the same, which is meaning you throw, you're not thrutching, you're going fluency and everything.
Which is what Gary's been battling against. You're right there, Tony Ray. Just such a lovely rhythm.
But 1-3-1. You can't finish now. Well, that's 30 of them. So 101 left. Leaves him 82, but 116. Quite capable.
Oh, isn't he just? Not now, though, unfortunately. 111 left, and he'll... Here we go, 11 for double top. No, 19.
84.
So he'll be back looking 82. For a double 16, unless Gary Anderson can hold his darts here. Wants 18 now for a bullseye for the set. Oh, way
41.
Off. He thought about it too much. Tensed his
32.
Whole body up.
Let's see another
it.
Bullseye here anyway. No, he's gone for
it. Game shot. And the first there.